So what we're doing here is we're doing a gap testing. Now essentially all that is just going through the whole set to see if there's any gaps in distance between each club. Now as you can see, it is fairly consistent the whole way through, especially in the longer irons.
And that'll do it. Two shots with each one.